Alright, so Kirby has survived the onslaught of Akumas and Zangief. Let's see if he can take on old Datsun, Ibuki. And this Ibuki is much more active than the Akumas are. Hold that doing a good job of doing a little hit and run. Gets to the other side. Kirby a little bit too slow to get the counter hit. He's just getting rushed down right now. Just getting rushed down. Catches the back dash. Chasing, hold that down. But then a walk up. Throw the seal around. Hold that. With the balls of steel. No any air on that neutral jump. Was able to block in time. Kirby. Whoa, that jump in didn't hit. Anyways, Kirby taking advantage. Gets the counter hit. Right in the super. What's it gonna be? Command grab. What's it gonna be? Command grab. What's it gonna be? Stare down? Wrong side for names? Oh yeah, you're right.
Final round.
I'll fix that later. Kirby though. Tying things up one apiece with a very convincing round. Let's hold that reload though. But oh, catches him with the love and like good hit confirmed. But a little bit too slow to challenge on that command dash, but Kirby just getting tagged. Gets tagged low into side switch. Other side. Other side. And is that gonna be it? No. Not enough to combo with the super. Didn't have the meter. Kirby, he's in trouble. Hold that's building up super. Oh, just catching him with the kunais and then just throw again. Hold that's gonna take game one.
Ibuki wins.
Pretty convincing in rounds one and three. Round two was all Kirby though. All Kirby. Let's see if Kirby's able to make the magic of round two happen again. Or Holdbat's gonna continue to just get in there. As he starts off strong with a jump into low. Kirby punishing that B-skill, challenging things well, but then just getting tagged a bunch. He's at like half health as he just gets jumped in on. And then crush counter? No confirm out of Holdbat though. Kirby gets the B-trigger activation. Good damage. Goes for the chase down mode, double dash, but... Oh no! Bad B-trigger out of a hold that, and Kirby drops his game-winning combo. As hold that gets the air-to-air. Kirby, what happened? Here we go, Kirby getting the sweep. But hold out the wake up button in the command grab in the command throw. Kirby, once again, just getting hit by everything. Throw, overhead. That's gonna be enough to stun too. And here, same side, misses the combo though. Kirby was in the air. Kirby going right into the super. So much damage. And hold that just wakes up DP. Takes game two.
Ibuki wins.
Not dealing with that at all. Like, I don't need to deal with your armor. I can just DP right through it. I got multi-hitting moves. Kirby with the chase down. Crush counter on that V-skill. Finally a block with no punish on the target combo. It's only minus 5. You can't do that with slow. catches the back dash. Tries to catch another the neutral jump with that crouching cure, but a little bit too close, I guess. Hold that with a good combo. Gets the throw bait. Below's trade, and then just jumps in on a charging Abigail. No fear. Gets the counter hit. Kirby Poppins. Hold that sitting on a match point right now. Look at the same Kirby Poppins home at third. Since Kirby's just pressing all of the buttons. He's had enough. He's just like, no, plus frames all day, every day until you get hit. Tries the base DP. Hold that. Pressing buttons, getting the V-trigger combo with side, other side. And then command dash to the other side? What's it gonna be? Low? Gets the stun? Is this gonna be it? Oh no! Doesn't connect! But that doesn't matter as he gets the throw to finish it off. Kirby Poppins going home in third place. Wins. Getting rushed down. Completely rushed down. Having a lot of trouble with the
It's go time.
Yeah, having a lot of trouble with the command dashes.